How to cancel LinkedIn premium and get refund. Hello and welcome to our channel. This is Rose and I'm here to guide you on how to cancel LinkedIn premium and get refund. So do watch the video till the end, and without any further ado, let's dive right into the video. Launch any web browser on your device. Click the search bar at top of the screen and type in linkedin.com. Press enter on the keyboard. Then you will land on the official interface of LinkedIn. Make sure to sign in to your account. In order to cancel LinkedIn Premium, click the me icon at top right corner of the screen. Select view profile button. Or else what you can do is again click on the me button and go to settings and privacy section. Under the settings page, you have to scroll down and then you will get subscriptions and payment section. Where if you have got the subscription, you simply need to click manage premium account under the subscriptions and payments and then click cancel subscriptions. Once you have done this step, the second step you need to follow is simply ask for refund. If you are eligible for getting refund, you can easily get refund by going on the next tab at top of the screen and type in the URL linkedin.com/help. Once you have typed in the URL, press enter on your keyboard. Then you will reach on this result section where you need to browse and go to the official LinkedIn help page. Here, with the help of the search bar, type in request to refund. And once you ask for this, you need to click on the submit button and then confirm and again click on the submit button. After you do that, and if you have done the subscription on any premium features of LinkedIn, simply you will get refunds after 7 days. So that is how we can cancel LinkedIn premium and get refund. That's all for today. Hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe for more tech and tips videos.